Abacus classes, making your child count. Please watch the video till last. Like and subscribe. Good evening, students. Welcome back. I hope you all are safe at home. So stay home, stay safe. Follow these rules at home. Wash your hands properly and maintain social distancing. Our today's topic is sums in units and tens rod with the help of small friends. Students, as you can see in front of you, one abacus tool is there and some sums. Today I will tell you how to do these sums on the abacus tool. Now students, the first thing which you have to remember is that you will use the formula, the small friends formula, where it is necessary. You will not use the formula in each and every question. Now I will tell you first of all where you have to use the formula. Students, where there is a lack of beads, means if you want to add this number and the bead is not there, then only you have to use the formula. Otherwise you can do your question as usual as you are doing before. Again I am repeating, you will use the formula where it is necessary, means if you are adding any number and the bead is not there, there is a lack of bead, then you will use the formula from the formula chart which I have provided you in this video. So let's start. Now your first number is 88. Now as I have told you, you have to do calculation from the mid dot rod, and this rod is units rod. Just besides there is tens rod, and just besides the tens rod, hundredths rod. So you have to start your calculation from units rod. The first number will go in first rod, the second number will go in second rod. Now the first number is 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now again the second number 8, in second rod, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you have to do minus 35. For minus 35, first you have to do minus 3. 1, 2, 3. Then minus 5. Then you have to do 26. Now to add and add 6. 5, 6. Now you have to do 10. 1, 1. And 0, 0 means nothing. So what is your answer? Count the beads. 5, 6, 7, 8. And 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And your answer is 89. Now students, we have used the formula here? No. See, when we are adding, the beads are there. There is no lack of beads. So we have not used the formula here. We will use the formula in the place where there is the lack of beads. And the formula which we will use, you will pick those formulas from the formula chart which I have given you in this video. So now we will start our next sum. Set your abacus again, upper beads up and lower beads down. Now, the first is 5. 5. Then 3. In the second rod. Now, you have to do minus 15. The first number you have to minus from first rod and second number from second rod. Now, minus 15. First of all, you will do minus 1. Then minus 5. back up. Now you have to do 39. Now your first number from first rod, 3. You have to add 3. Now see how many beads you have in this rod. You have only 2 beads. 1, 2. If you will move them up, so you can move only 2 beads. And here you have to add 3. Means you have 2 beads and you have to add 3. So here you have lack of beads. Now here you will use the formula. So let's go again to the formula chart. Plus 3 equals to plus 5 minus 2. Now back again. For adding 3, what is the formula there? Plus 5 minus 2. Have you seen there? What does this means, plus 5 minus 2? This means that if you have to add 3, you have to do plus 5. Plus 5 means you have to add 5 and then you have to minus 2. You have to add 5 minus 2. Add 5 minus 2. Now let's start. For adding 3, we have to do plus 5 minus 2. And your 3 is added. Now this way you will use your formula. Then you have to add 9. 9 you can add directly as the beads are there. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now you have to do minus 45. Now see students, for minus 4, see, your all beads are down. See, when you will add 4, then only you will minus it. If the 4 beads are up, then only you will make it down. But see, 4 is not added, so how you will minus it? There is no bead for minus 4. Now again we will go to the formula chart. For minus 4 is equals to minus 5 plus 1. Now back again. For minus 4, what is the formula there? Minus 5 plus 1. Have you seen? Yes. For minus 4, you have to do minus 5 plus 1. Now, how you will do it? Minus 5 means you have to minus the 5 bead and you have to add the 1 bead. Now, let's do. For minus 4, minus the 5 bead. Add the 1 bead. Now your minus 4 is done. Now nothing you have to do for minus 4. Now you have to minus 5. Minus 5 bead is there. We can do directly without using formula. So your answer is 1 in first and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 in the second and your answer is 14. See how easily you can do this by using the formula. Students, again I am repeating this formula chart, that small friends formula, abacus formulas, you have to note down in your FAIR notebook so that you can use those formulas from your notebook. Now we will go to our next question and it is our last question. So set your abacus again. Students, try to learn the small friends formula as it will be easier for you to do the calculations because again and again seeing the formula chart takes your time. Now first of all, 22. 2 in first rod, then 2 in second. This question we will do fastly. Then 1, 1, you have to add. 1 in first rod, 1 in second rod. Then 44. Now see how you will add this 4. Only 1 bead is there in both the rods. And you have to add 4 in this rod and 4 in this rod. So how you will add 4? Now again there is lack of bead. So go to the formula chart. Plus 4 is equals to plus 5 minus 1. Now back again. For plus 4, what is the formula there? Plus 5 minus 1. The small print formula. Plus 5 minus 1. Have you seen there? Yes. So, for plus 4, we will do plus 5 minus 1 means we will add 5 and we will minus 1. So, let's start. For plus 4, we will do plus 5 plus 5 minus 1 minus 1, and your 4 is added. Now you have added this 4 by using the formula because you have lack of bead. You will use the formula where there is lack of bead. Otherwise, you can do your questions as usual as you are doing before directly. Now again for plus 4, see bead is not there for plus 4. Then again you will use this formula. Plus 5 minus 1. Now minus 55. Now first of all minus 5. This from tens rod you will do. Minus 5. Then again you have to do minus 5 from second round. See now what is your answer? 2 in first rod. And 2 in second rod. And see, this is your answer. Students, with this video, I have given you one PDF. In that PDF, there are mixed questions. Some questions are there which you can do directly without using any formula. But some questions are there in which you have to use your small friend's formula. So students, please write these formulas in your fair notebook. Practice the given sums at home. As I always say, the more you practice, the better the results. Thank you.